Good morning, everyone. So we have a long couple of days ahead of us, so I thought I would film that for you guys. It's Saturday morning. I have a few things that I need to get done before we leave. I have a nail appointment at 1. Tanner's gonna run some errands while I'm doing that, and then I think we're gonna go to his house first, and then we'll head over to my house because we have family coming in town. I'm really excited to see my aunt and uncle. We're gonna have a fun little 4th of July weekend, but I will try and take you along this weekend, so stay tuned. Okay, just got my nails done. If you are in the Denver area and you haven't been to the Charm Nail Salon, I highly recommend them. I usually see Sala, but she's been out for like 3 weeks, so I saw Ashley, but a lot of people love Ashley. Like, she does all the art nail stuff, but I just got this like simple fuchsia like color. I don't even know what it's called. I was like, all week I was like, I'm gonna get blue, like this light baby blue color, but then I literally saw this 5 seconds before she called my name, and then I was like, I'm gonna go with that one. I don't know why that happens to me all the time. Originally I was gonna get purple, then this week I was like, I'm gonna get blue. I got a fuchsia color. What?
Okay, finally made it to my in-laws' house. Love staying here because, like, look at this view. Just, like, right outside. It's so pretty. They have so much property and a great view.
Hey, I'm finally home with my mom. Wait, that lighting's so bad. There we go. My twin. Good morning, you guys. It actually felt so good to sleep in. I mean, sleep in meaning 8:30 and not having a dog. Like, Banks always wakes us up and starts crying like around 7:30, which is only like an hour difference. But to me, it just felt so nice not having to worry about a dog. Literally yesterday, it was so hard to vlog stuff because my family, we were just talking and catching up. So hopefully today I'll get more like family video footage for you guys, since we're gonna spend a majority of time outside. But yeah, I'll do better today, I promise, about vlogging with other people. But yesterday was just kind of like a chill day. But I absolutely love waking up to this view. It is so stunning. Okay, we're headed to get acai bowls. Say hi to the vlog. The boys are getting cookout and I'm getting an acai bowl, so.
It's like really later. It's really late in the day. And we literally just got back from his parents' house. I took a shower and I took like a 30-minute nap. I am so tired. I guess I'm just sun tired. But we're staying in for dinner and his grandparents are coming over. And I was gonna do my makeup, but honestly, we're not going anywhere. We might go back to my parents' house and play a game later tonight, but I'm just not feeling my makeup. I feel like once you're in the sun, you just don't want to cover your face. So I think I'm going to do a little Tula skin prep, mascara, and possibly do my eyebrows. But I'm like just wearing this little green dress from Red Dress. Someone asked me, how did I get my hair so long? Never use heat. I'm telling you, it's a huge deal breaker. I'm using this tinted moisturizer by Tula. I love this stuff. I literally use it all the time in the summer, and it literally gives your face like a nice tint, like color to it. Do about like two to three pumps of it So I think I'm just gonna wear this. Gonna add some of this. This is the e.l.f. Putty Blush. This is in the shade Turks and Caicos. I'm gonna add some of this to my face to kind of like brighten up my cheeks. It's a great way to like make yourself look alive. I'm gonna add some mascara, Voluminous by L'Oreal. I love this stuff. I swear by this stuff. Like, Kim Kardashian's makeup artist uses this. Like, this stuff is amazing.
Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Looks like we might be ready to eat.
Hey, mm-hmm. Vlog.
Vlog.
Okay. Say hello. Morning, you guys. It is officially 4th of July, Monday morning. I tried to get some footage yesterday, the best that I could, but I'll definitely get some more today just because more family's in town. My brother is gonna take me wakeboarding before the lake gets all crazy. I wanted to go wakeboarding. I could go tomorrow, but I've been dying to go wakeboarding. So he's gonna take me out. I'll get some footage of that. I'm so excited to spend another day on the lake because it rained a little yesterday. So I'm wearing this cute little 4th of July one piece from Pink Lily, I think. I can try and link it down below if it's still available, but I love it. Tom, say hi to the vlog. We are going to see the fireworks
on the lake.
On the lake, right, Mom?
Yep.
Our favorite thing to do every year. We've been doing it for how long?
Oh, God.
Years.
10 years.
Yep. I just got out of the shower and I had to moisturize the crap out of my face because my face has seen way too much sun this weekend. After we played the game, it started pouring, and so I was like, crap, I need to get home. So we had to end the game short, and I packed up the car, put the dog in the car, and I was like trying to beat the rain out of town. No, that did not work. I thought it was going the opposite direction of where I was coming from. Guess not. It was pouring the whole way home and I was like trying not to freak out, but we made it. It's like almost 10 o'clock and I still have to unpack a few bags. Tanner will be back home tomorrow. He's taking his mom out for her birthday. So it's just me and Banks tonight. He is completely passed out. He had so much fun this weekend. But the only like sad part about being gone all weekend is the unpacking. I have so much to unpack, laundry to do, but I think I'm just gonna worry about it tomorrow, watch some YouTube videos, and hopefully by the time this video is uploaded and everything, it will be the weekend for you guys. So happy weekend. And I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog for the 4th of July. Please, again, don't forget to subscribe. Would love to see new faces on here. And yeah, hope you enjoyed this little video and I will see you guys next time. Bye.